on, man.
Don't be coming at me like that, bro.
We should be WXW tag team champions.
Well, you should have handled it out there, dog.
You can't handle this. You should have never even done that. What was that? Come on, you better come to 1, 2, 3. You better be the champ.
We still the champ, bro. We still the champ.
We the champ.
You know, so scare me, bro.
You don't scare me. Come here, Russo. Listen, I'm telling you right now. You better contact Tony Santana and tell him that we gotta get a rematch on June 1st.
Sir, we the champions, bro.
Sir,
y'all get your game up, bro. Y'all get your game up.
Hey,
what's wrong with y'all?
Come see us, bro.
Can't even get dressed around here, bro. Come out here, get dressed after our match, though. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, don't
come on, man. For real, though.
Look, I don't want the prophecy to be messing with me, so I actually followed through.
Well, you messing with us now. What's up?
I've got news for you, and it might be good. All right, so take it how you will.
Come on.
Santana, Commissioner Santana, has said June 1st there will be a rematch.
Okay.
But it's a non-title rematch. With the stipulation, if the prophecy defeat you guys, then the next following show, June 22nd, it will be for the WXW Tag Team Championships. If you beat the prophecy, they'll never have a shot again for those WXW tag team titles.
You know what that means? It's time for us to put another tag team back in the past, bro. You feel
me? Prophecy.
You feel me? Let's go, bro. Let's be
up.
Torres. Tonight wasn't your night. It wasn't meant for you to win. There's other plans for you. The vision is you. Peace alongside of each other to win the tag team title from the New Yorkers.
Yeah.
That is the plan. That's the vision. Is to win the gold, the tag team gold.
Yeah.
Yes.
That sounds good.
And I haven't forgotten about you. It will be a goal coming soon to you. I see the vision, and it is greater. You will have the goal, and the prophecy family will be more powerful than anything WXW ever seen.